But now we want to head back out live to Ava Marie. She is live at Fort McHenry with our continuing coverage on the Sailabration. Hi, Ava.
Yes, it's really just the event that just keeps on giving. We have so many things to look forward to. Of course, Sailabration still continues, and it's going to continue here in Maryland as we celebrate the entire war through 1814.
That's right.
We are excited for this. I'm here with Ranger Vince at Fort McHenry, also Ranger Jim, and you guys are dressed in your 1812 garb. This is pretty
exciting. That's right. We have our uniforms on, going to battle. This is the 200th anniversary day that war was declared against Great Britain.
So we have a big event happening here at 11 a.m., a free event, and it's all kind of talking about the peace that we've made now with Great Britain.
That's right. We're not mad anymore. So we're going to have the British ambassador, the Canadian ambassador here. We're going to sign a declaration of peace. We're also going to have the national anthems, the Morgan State Choir, the governor of O'Malley. It's really going to be great.
That's exciting. And we're hoping the weather is going to hold up. There's a couple showers out there right now. I think most of this is going to pass through, kind of fall apart, and then hopefully we'll get a little bit more sunshine later today. So this is an outdoor event. You'll still have it, rain or shine?
Absolutely. So, Ava, I guess we could say the storm clouds of war have gathered, but it will not rain down upon us. Is that fair to say?
I think that's an even better forecast than I could give. We should have you doing the 7-day forecast. Speaking of the 7-day, we'll get to that real quick. Temperatures will be in the mid-70s by the afternoon, so we have rain showers pushing through right now. A lot of them fall apart, maybe a thunderstorm later today, and then we really heat up into the midweek 90s as we officially start the summer season. I feel like we're at the Oscars here. You guys appeared on the Today Show, and here we have another wardrobe change. Back to Mindy and Stan.
We just can't get enough of that.
No, we can't.
I love it. Wake us up.
No, we can't.